Howdy folks, it's Domino164 here, and this is another Third Age Total War. This is the vanilla version, 3.2, and this is the Free Peoples of Eriador. Episode 19, King Aragorn has got Litash and the siege. As our spies already moved. Quick check on agents. He's in bed sleeping. Alright, so without further ado, let's play Total War. So we see here the dwarves are doing okay. And yeah. I would think. We're on end turn. See what happens. Okay, I was worried this army would... No trolls. We'd join the other one, 4-7 against 5. That's alright, but we're about to reinforce him anyway. Oh, we're in the back. Just. Please don't train anymore. So. I think we should attack. So, to battle. Yeah, we can't siege them out. We've got the snow trolls coming. These are all infantry, aren't they? And we've got quite a few archers, so we'll just shoot them up. So, see you on the battle map.
Moon calves. Let us butcher and joint them.
Okay. Don't want any of you guys on there. I'm going to put my archers on these things. Good archers at that. Any more of these? Yes, you. So I'll put you. That wall. Put you to take that wall. But you take this back wall. Stonehenge. Okay. Everybody else stand out. Chair here for the moment. Okay, that's what you are. I'll put you for that door. I'll Maybe put you over here. Right, let's start the battle. Get these archers under the wall. Where are they? Right here. Maybe you guys should stop.
Our siege towers have reached the walls. Now the butcher's work begins. The ladders are now in place. Walls are no match for the valor and force of our arms. Men have reached the walls with their ladders.
Oh, not that. We've got them now. Shoot them on the back.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Oh, they come out. Come on, get down. Alright, okay, I see what's happening. Do need to join them. Get back to here. Oop.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
What are these guys? What have I done with them? They're on this wall here. Right, that should do.
Men are in command of the castle.
No, Fulham.
Lost control of the castle.
Right. Can we get on the gates? I'd bring all of you guys. Is that maybe you? Many of them left? 94. Draw 3. Okay, no one can run round. I notice. Only three left.
Our men have slain the enemy general. Without him, his troops will lose their will to fight.
Only one left. Nearly all over.
This is a clear victory.
It is over. Took some casualties. I wonder if I can heal. A couple will heal, but I couldn't. Nine of them. Really should exterminate, but we're short of money, so we'll sack it. Three merchants at your capital. Oh, cavalry. Ooh. Who's this? Found a siege. Oh, it is. Good. Right. Well, that's good news. Let's see what we can destroy in Litash for more money. A wild breeder, yes. And that's it, really. Need that, need that, need that. Can use that. So, you've all got the same sort of experience, so. Get you trained up with a leather. All we can do, really. Then we'll have to watch this Gundabad. Hey, you can train, guys. Can't risk that yet, really. Right, where are these merchants? Our capital. Is that Bree? Yes. Upkeep's a lot. Let's get them out and into battle. He's actually, he could be helpful defending that, do you know that? Let's bring him this way. want him. And possibly him. He's less, but he's a more experience. Leave him to later. Use these guys if we can. Alright, let's end the turn and see what the Orcs of Gundabad do next. I'm hoping the dwarves are. Oh, they're having a hard time. So let's end the turn. Okay, let's move a wee bit to the right and end the turn. Well, that's good. We needed some extra money. I don't know what it was, but I think we're at 550. Must have been a was it 8? He was giving us 500. We're at 750. We're at, yeah, he's giving us 500. That's nice. They're now both free upkeep. Good. Are you retraining? Whoever it is finished doing it. Good. Yeah, we'll go at them. I might march out, do you know that? Against Kandun. Or could come to Gundabad and assist. Oh, I don't know. If I do that, he gets it. I'll take those three out. I'll bring him. Okay, so they can't get very far. We can get to this little thing, whatever that is. Okay, they can get to it. So I'll take you. Because that's 617. Take you out. Still 617, yep. I'll take you out, you're almost 6. Take you out. You out. Everyone, I said, I'm gonna take armor piercing. No, I'll leave the armor piercing. It's just over a half stack. Where are these? Right. Five turns to surrender. Good, you give them whatever it's called, give it to them. And let's fight on. Not sure I know where these places are. Should I have demanded another place? I don't know where it is, so.
Forward to our next meeting.
Right, where are they? Give me a map. He said he was. Why can't I see? Oh, he's double. Orcs on the mountain. Yeah. Sod it. Let's march this way. The dwarves are taking Gundabad. Excellent news. Down to four. Those three and can do. One, two, three. Where's the fourth one? Nunenio. Four. There it is. Oh, I should have asked for that. Doesn't matter. Fuck, you haven't. He has. Oh, man. Stop spending my money, please. I know you gave me 500, so. Truce. But not for long. Actually, I'm just thinking you could. Throw these guys into this army now. Good. Let's have one more in turn. Invasion cancelled. Oh, somebody took it. Mordor. Losing money. No surprise. How come? Oh, you've already got one on the map. Okay. How much is one of you? Let's expand you. That worked. Let's end the turn. Somebody just put a spy in the coal field. Why is that going up by 6? 6 to 70, oh no. 16. That goes up by 5. She ends up 11 better off. Okay, let's do it. These are crap troops, but we'll do. We'll have to do. End the turn. Oh, I need to bring that spy. Oh, really? Oh, well, this is interesting. Our ally. The season can do. We can now siege it. It doesn't mean we'll take it if we do battle. Okay, so there's this unit coming, small army. Wargs and snugger archers. Oh, and a general. Yaglug. All right. Oh, this is interesting. Didn't see the dwarves. Oh, yeah, they pulled out of that place and straight up to here. Alright, so we'll share the spoils maybe. I don't know. Maybe we'll attack next turn. Maybe they will. So there's 3 here. 1, 2, 3. And this is the 4th one. That's the end of the Orcs of Gundabad. Right, so please like, comment, subscribe, and let's play Total War.